enjoy watching some of these talented individuals in action.
Keisha, you know what I'm doing? I'm doing what I do every morning, Keisha. I'm opening the shop. Of course nobody's here on time. I'm the only one that turns up on time. Is that what Sharon said? Well, you let Sharon know. Yeah, if she wants her hair done, she'll have to go somewhere else, won't she, then? You know what, Keisha? I'm going to go. Yes, I'm going to... Did she just hang up on me? This radio.
Whatever.
I'm sick of these people. They never turn off. Yes. Hey. Funny River. Funny man. I'm here. No, you can't just come walking in here. Why are you late?
I was handing out your leaflets for your event.
My event?
Yep.
My event?
Your event? Yep.
Why don't you hand out leaflets for the shop?
Why?
Because we haven't got no customers. And all the customers that we do have, they're crusty. They've got no hair.
They're broke.
You know what? One tried to ask me if I could pay for his haircut.
For his haircut.
And I heard the damn place. And they're all ugly.
They're all ugly.
You're right, darling.
Yeah.
You want a cup of tea?
No, could I just get a haircut, please?
Your haircut?
Yeah.
Come. We've got one of our barbers.
All right, cool.
Barbers. You know what we've got today for you?
Mm-hmm.
We've got a special deal where we massage your head for 15 minutes. Go on, Renee. You know what? Never mind. You put the hat back on. You do that, right?
Yeah.
Why are you late?
Are we telling the truth when we lie in bed?
What? Say what? Huh? Is he high?
I have no idea. I just came in. If you crash a car on purpose, is it still considered an accident?
Get out. He's high. You know what? You actually go hand out leaflets. Go promote the event for the 20.
You know what?
Do something productive. You sweep.
All right.
Can you do that? Is that...
Shouldn't be a problem.
As for me, I'm going on my break. Can you keep it together? Mm. You alright?
You go.
Yo, cuz, let me tell you about this girl, though. She got a pretty face, she got front and back, bro. She was talking about rings, I told her I ain't Frodo. She wants to be my wifey, that's a no-no. Like, come on, girl, what's the deal? I say, come around my Netflix and chill. She wanna be wifey, but she only bites. She must have been high, cause she on a madness.
Bruh, it's evident, you ain't never ever spent time with your girl, here's my evidence. Your last girl told me you were celibate. The only reason that you're boasting, cause you know that you're rather than telling it. For the hell of it, sitting at home, thinking of elephant, thinking about more, it's to say. And hey, bruh, you probably shouldn't risk it. You're probably better off playing Sucky Biscuit.
Let's stop fronting, we both know I get more gal than you. So stop with all this put when what I said was true. Bun you anyway, with the gal then, I'm in. Anyway, barber, set me a fresh trim.
Yeah, tell me what kind of trim you need. See, when I grip the clipper, it's a symphony. And barbers go mad when they mention me. If you wanna see this guy, skin AT.
That's right, man's hair's looking so tight. Wish he had a trim like mine. Man, look, coming with a bad hairline, so you never, ever, ever look nice.
Bruh, I'm sorry for your loss. How much did it cost? How much did you spend? Never again. It looked like you drew your hairline on with a pen. Tell your barber, give you back your 10.
Shut up, your barbers. With his razor blade, he should have slit his wrist. Your trim's a myth. Looking like you hit on kids, a victim with the slipped up trim. And
look, anybody gonna be sick?
Shut up, I'm trying to get a trim.
Jeez, someone's a paleontologist today.
Dave. Let's share this chair.
All right.
I love you.
Thank you, bro. Appreciate it.
Yo, Daniel, I'm gonna need you to actually do some cleaning up. You've been waving that brush around, but you ain't doing nothing.
What do you mean? I've been doing that for half an hour.
Nah, that's not clean. Get to work.
What do you mean? I can see my face in that.
Whatever, man. Get to work.
Nah, you ain't my boss, man.
It's time to get paid. I'm sure this guy just asked for a fade.
I understand, but wait, I really don't like how you clean this place.
Get out of my face, give me my space. You ain't my boss, you don't pay my wage.
I know that, but right now I'm the senior member, so you gotta do what I say.
Yo, barber, come put my hair.
Yo, Daniel, I'm needed over there. I'ma do my thing right here.
And I'ma do my cleaning over here.
Alright, just make sure you clean it right.
I always clean it, right?
What's this shite?
I don't know, but it looks like what I'm gonna eat tonight.
That's nasty.
So with the full effect program, a lot of us didn't actually talk to each other. So half of us would go to the studio and they would be in one room and the other one would be in the other. And we would never speak. None of us would actually interact. But doing this project together, we've actually learned to start talking, going on songs together. Now we're collabing. Upcoming projects are coming up as well. Furthermore on to that, we've got a couple more artists to show you. So we've got an amazingly talented guy. His name's Jamal. He's a dancer. The dance type that he does dance is called Flex, and it originates from Brooklyn. So he's going to do a song, Bye Bye Night. Welcome up, Jamal, guys.
Thank you.
but you know. Stretching out and that after that one. It's touching, wasn't it? No, right, the next person we do have up, and it's another amazing, talented person. She's been coming to studio for a couple of years now and joined in the Full Effect program, and she's part of the Hip Hopper as well. Her name is Dawn, and from now she's actually leveled up and she started writing her own music through studio, producing it, and this is going to be a song that she actually produced at studio called Skank. Look out for it on SoundCloud, guys. Got to give her the shout out, you know, while I'm up here. All right, you ready, Dawn? Let's go.
Hey. First things first, I ain't never been a skank. Stepped in the ring with the crew and skank. Bashment, skank. R&B, skank. Gun fingers when it's grind time, skank. Screw up your face to the baseline, skank. Hips swing, move with your waistline, skank. When your friends at home, pick up your phone, get him on the vibe and do a FaceTime, skank. Let's party, hey. Just me and my doggies. Dress smartly, gonna skank to the morning. What's squalling? Cool, let me warm in. When it comes to the mic, I'ma sit down like set to get some stormsy. But wait, who's talking? Them gal there can't call me. Them gal there too nasty. I never miss no meals, I'm bossy.
Mentor us as a person and give us someone to look up to as well. So thank you for helping us with that.
Yeah.